Black and White was such a good game. Like, throwing, like, my favorite thing to do was lighting rocks on fire and then throwing them into, like, buildings and stuff. It's terrible. I assume this is my most recent save. Yep. Okay, first thing I'm gonna do is turn volume down on my end, because it's a little loud. Which I think was the issue last time, but you guys said it was okay for you, and that's all I really care about. Okay, so I gave some thought to this, and like, what we really need to do... I need to get Minsk, like, a real weapon. I just don't think we have any laying around. It's all short swords. I don't believe we have anything worthwhile kind of floating around in our inventory here. Sadly. Give him a wakizashi, except I don't think he's proficient, is he? Probably better off than a bow. How is he with this? 19. Do a little more damage. Alright, so we're gonna give him that, and I'm gonna give him a shield if we have one we do. This is not how Minsk fights, but for this encounter, it's going to be how Minsk fights. Negative 1 AC. Alright, and what I think I want to do is have him, like, up here. Peter Rack, it shall be. On, there goes Bless. At once. Yeah, everybody's whinging and stuff. And we're gonna quick save. Okay. So first things first, I'm gonna flip off AI. So that when this inevitably happens, I'm gonna have to worry less about it. And we'll be getting to Xan momentarily. Okay, we're gonna come up here. And my hope is that when he summons skeletons, we're going to be able to maybe command some of them. That's right. Let's see. He did not send us. Calls for his means. Okay.
Something troubled you?
Yes. Something is in fact troubling me. Okay.
Yes.
Night singer.
Try turning undead. She's level 2. I'm hopeful. That did nothing. Instead, she just got held. Okay. There's a skeleton. We need to get somebody on him. Like, he is my primary target. Because he throws hold person stuff. Alright, we just botched down. Oh, is she confused? Did he hit her with, like, a feeble mind or something? What's her boggle? Rigid thinking. Oh, for being of a race that should be immune to that kind of bullshit, she's disturbingly susceptible to it. Alright, you can't do anything. Magic missiles guy in Minsk. Get down there. Ah, that was botched. Who just took some damage? Oh, Dorn just critical hit Mulaney for 24. Yeah, no, you're dying here today. Alright. Is she still? Yep, she's still. At least. Oh man. He managed to squeak. I was gonna say he managed to somehow crack a whole person on my entire party there. Freaking.
Jacques.
Viconia, you're useless. And this back row, equally disappointing. I could try Greece. Give him grease instead of armor, because armor is just not getting used. And you... there's really not a whole heck of a lot she can do. Can you just sleep here? Convenience! Alright, quick save.
If I must.
You need me? Every corner.
Man, I really wish that I could move the map around with WASD.
What?
Like, I know that this is, like, before the time, but it would be nice if I could, I'm just saying. I'm gonna have Mince come down here. I'm gonna have her start casting Bless. And we're gonna have Dorn intercept? Okay, no one sent us. And the reason I want Dorn to intercept is so that he's just in this guy's grill from the beginning.
so irritating.
All right, and just drop like a grease spell down here. I don't know whether or not this is gonna be worth doing, but can't hurt. Oh no, we'll see. See how it goes. All right, we got Bless on us. Let's flip AI back on. Have her try turning undead. And these two can just start picking off kobolds. Because realistically, they're probably, I'm not gonna say dangerous. Oh god, that move speed is terrible. Nope, you die. Look at him go. I mean, if nothing else, it's keeping things from fleeing. Is he near death? He is in fact near death. Alright, knowing that, I mean, we're gonna have folks get in there. Death magic. Yep! Oh, come on, guys. Okay, another magic missile, and really quickly, I'm going to go ahead and pass this Larlock's Drain spell over. And we'll try it on him. Come on, guys. Come on. These two are held, which is really bad. Alright, we finally killed this douchebag. Skeletons are down. Well, a skeleton's down. She just cannot, for the life of her, turn undead. Minsk is gonna die. There goes Minsk. And I'm sure Dorn is up next here. Because these things are not going to miss because they're held. And these guys naturally really can't do anything because they're out of spell slots. Oh, I dare say. Oh no. Further bullshit is coming in from the back and Chunk is having trouble maneuvering. Get in there, Chunk. Kill it. Get him, Chunk. Get him. Oh my god. Hey, Dorn's awake. Dorn, murder things, please. You have AI. You're not supposed to have AI. You're supposed to be, yeah, standard attack, please. Thank you. That's all I ever want you to do is stab things in the face. Okay, well, would you look at that? We actually got through it, and the only casualty was Minsk. I'm saving, and we can res his ass. It's not that expensive. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and pick up all of his... Oh, man. My life to be able to just, like, right-click on this stuff. Of course, we can just do this. But still... Okay. So what does this guy have on him? Magic armor, magic boots, and a ring. His holy symbol, some gold, a letter, a large shield that we don't actually have room to take.
It is certain that the death of Mullahay will relieve the fears of the terrorized folk of Nashkel. But you remain uneasy. While the half-orc may indeed have caused the evils that befell the mine, the shortage of iron is too widespread to be his doing alone. His letters confirm your suspicions, and though they give little indication as to where his cohorts are hiding, they may have links to the bandits that currently plague the coastway.
He was also apparently holding a cutscene. Alright. And we got a Chivo for that. Victory is mine! Get it, because we're in a mine? Ha ha! It's certain that the death of him will relieve the fears of the terrorized folks of Nashkel, which is good. Letters confirm our suspicions, yada yada yada. Alright. Can we identify any of this stuff? No. Which of you guys? Is it Czar? Of course it's... no! I could have sworn I taught Czar identify, but apparently not. I'm actually thankful for that because I'm going to actually drop him from the party. Like, right now. Bye, Czar. Sorry, Czar. I'll miss you. Oh, he's gonna be upset. You're letting me go? We shared so much, so many good times. Truly a sad day indeed. Goodbye, so sad, blah, 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 and all that rot. Oh, Czar. I'd kill you were I less lawful. Okay, so do we have anything we care about, like, sitting around here? Actual decent loot? Not really, just some gold.
I have no more room for that. Dropped it.
See, I want that. Why does Dorn have 20 hit points? Oh, he apparently leveled up. When did that happen? Was that last time? I don't remember. Holy crap. Minsk is right there. Dinahir is a ways off. Chunk is freaking 45 experience points away, naturally. Okay, so really all I want here... Oh my god.
What could I do to help?
Somebody just pick this shit up! Jesus! We'll worry about encumbrance in just a moment. I just want to see what we've got here. Alright, so that's just a plus one AC when plus one versus missiles. Which I think is just what a normal old shield does. Or it might not give you the versus missiles. Yeah, alright, so that's... I mean, I guess it's in theory better than this. So we'll give that to Chunk. Chainmail. That is worse than what she has. And everyone else is wearing plate or better. So we can actually leave this behind too. Alright, so she's lightly encumbered. Not enough that I'm worried. Let's go. Harass Zan here. Hey, Zan. I'm gonna save before I do this, just in case. Because I can't remember if you can flub getting him in your party.
I thank you for my freedom, friends. For I have languished in these dismal vaults too long.
Oh, Zan. You're just a bastion of hope. At last, I am free of my dreary prison. 5 and 80 days. Nice. Are far too long for one of the fair folk to live as a dwarf. You look no better off than I, but my appreciation for my liberty bids me add my spells to your cause. I am Zan. Shall we face the impossible together? Sure. I thank you. However ineffective our actions may be, I shall not rest until I have made payment to you. You have searched through Mulahe's treasure. You may have found a sword amongst his documents. The sword is a moonblade, and it is my most valued possession. We haven't done that yet, but we will momentarily. So, Zan is an enchanter, he's another mage, like the one that we just replaced. He's also level 2, which I'm appreciative of, and his spells are hot trash. That's great. What can he not cast? Invocation. The fuck? They mean evocation by any chance? Like, is that magic missile, perhaps, that they're talking about there? I don't know. We'll figure it out. Correct. Not worried. So let's go ahead and find his moonblade. Believe it or not, this guy's eventually probably going to be a pretty badass melee fighter. But not for a while. For now, we're just gonna have to deal with him whining and contemplating why he bothers living at all. And flip trap detection on here and... No traps? I find that hard to believe, but okay. Alright, so there's his moonblade. We got some spells. I'll just bring him in here and he can begin our services as a, pack mule. Alright, take it all. Oh, this isn't his moonblade. This is just a short sword that we don't know what it is. This is his moonblade. Potent weapon created by the smiths of ancient myth Draenor. Moonblades used in a long process of selecting a ruler for the Isle of Evermeet. The moonblade chooses its owner, and in the case of this sword, it has chosen the elf Zan. Only Zan can use this blade. Anyone else who tries will find themselves unable to lift it. So it gives him... Plus one AC, 50% fire resistance, and it is essentially a plus three weapon, which for this game is a big damn deal. And we can write some spells here. And what he can't use, oh, identify. Identify brings me happiness. What he can't use, we will pass to Edwina. Okay, and we have a scroll of charm person, which probably not the most useful thing in the world, but hey. Okay, so what's he currently cooking? He's cooking charm person and color spray. Yeah, no, he's gonna be identifying and armoring. No, if I give him armor, I'm gonna be tempted to throw him into melee. And at this point in the game, he has dex of 16, so I think that's plus 2 AC. Yeah, so he'd be rocking out like an AC of 3, which isn't bad, but it's not enough. That's the problem. Is like Minsk, for example, who got pasted, had an AC of negative 1. I mean, it's tempting, but it's a bad idea. So we're just gonna give him identify, and we will give him 2 copies of sleep, which at this point in the game is essentially a save or die spell. Because anything that fails its save against sleep is getting shivved. Okay.
I will listen.
So that should be all of that. I'm gonna quick save again. We're gonna sleep. Get everybody in tip-top shape. Now we're gonna get the frick out of here. Which, if I recall correctly, there's like a quick exit right up here. Because they figure that by the time you get here, you're gonna want to be done. I may also be wrong. We'll see. That actually, wait a minute, what was that? I just saw the hand turn, the cursor turn into a hand there for a moment, which worries me about possible traps.
It shall be.
Like, it's terrifying at this point in the game having our main character be the trap smith, because if he triggers the trap before he finds it, like, we lose. It'll be a little bit better once we've got a couple levels under our belt. That's... Is that a gray ooze? Yeah. These are low level enemies. Well, they're low level enemies, but apparently their acid spray is enough to one shot Chunk. So, this is why we save. God, this game. This game is such a ball buster. Admittedly, though, as I mentioned last time, I should probably have, like, my party at second level. We are definitely kind of underprepared for this. That having been said, damn it. All right, so quick save. We'll try this again. Ideally, I want them to target Dorn, because he just has a shitload of hit points comparatively to everyone else. Oh, wow, drop Dinah here in one shot. And these things are worth a shedload of experience points. Come on, guys, you're being retarded. An AI. Yeah, see, that's exactly it, is I want to kill these things because we're going to gain a level, but I don't want anybody to die because I want everybody to share in the glorious, glorious experience points. Which is, again, why I want them to attack Dorn, because he has the hit points to eat one of these acid splashes. Get in there, Dorn. Do some damage. Yeah, look at that. He's like, he doesn't give a fuck. He's Dorn. Okay, there's Chunk's level. Jesus. Okay, so what are we gonna do with Chunk? Give him hide in shadows. But I think I'm really more curious. Well, more leaning towards wanting him to be able to find traps. We're gonna get find traps to 100, and then I'll probably start worrying about other things. The most important thing, though, is that he just gained some extra hit points. He picked up 4 hit points from that. It's not a lot, but it's a little bit of survivability, and he will be gaining a fighter level here, you know, and another 750 XP, and then 500 after that, he'll gain another thief level, so it won't be bad. Oh, look at that. We're on the surface. Where? We don't know, but it's not in that hell pit anymore. Oh, hey, we have Knowles. Oh, Zan. This Knoll. It's like got half-naked women just like charging into melee combat with it. They don't even know. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. And I wanna get back to the map so that we can go back to Nashkel. Yeah, we're way out here. 16 hours. Oh, did we get waylaid? We did not. Awesome. All right. So our next goal is the temple, so we can res Minsk and actually have a party here. Whew. This game. This game. So you can probably also talk to the mayor and tell him, hey, you know, we did the thing. The mines are clear. So we'll speak with him here in a moment.
Stand away, citizen.
You've returned! It would seem that I was right to trust you. The town thinks you... Oh, shit, I probably shouldn't have done that. Yeah, 1,000 experience points. Definitely shouldn't have done that. Reloading. Because Minsk is dead, and I want him to share in the XP. Once he's level 2? Of course we've been waylaid this time. Why wouldn't we be? What the fuck? The thing just, like, ripped Dorn's throat out. Warg, critical hit for 20 damage. Oh my god, this game. This game! Continue running, Edwina. All right. See, and this is why sleep is a save or die. Because I knocked these things out, and look at this. Look at this. We win. One spell. Easy mode. And people say wizards are weak at first level. People are wrong. Alright, Edwin gained a level, which is an extra spell, which is... I'll give him a charm person. It probably won't be useful, but I'll give it to him. You never know. See, identify this thing while we're in here. Just plus, yeah, I was gonna say, is it just plus one? This is probably worth some money. I don't think anybody in the party's gonna use it. Also, our fucking front row.
I'm here to help.
Oh, and the rest of these people I'm with are just complete lightweights when it comes to carrying capacity, aren't you guys? Yeah, you're all just freaking terrible. All right, what does Dorne have that's important? His armor, a couple minor magic items, and his freaking damn sword. Okay, let's pick up some of the lighter stuff here. Sword? Yeah, okay, his inventory is full, so I just need his armor and his helmet. So what can I afford to drop? We can drop arrows. We actually have another helmet on us. That one's cooler looking. So we're gonna take it. I'm also gonna drop these short swords in exchange for this splint mail, because it's probably worth some money. Alright. And I'm not just gonna reload this encounter because we got waylaid this time and I'm gonna play through it. All right.
Darkness prevail.
Yes, Viconia, darkness. Man, we've got like evil and emo sharing the party here, and Edwin has a lot of hit points. Freaking, what's your constitution, buddy? 16? Yeah, I guess that's right. If you're not a fighter, you can only ever, like the most you can get from constitution per level and bonus hit points is 2. Like, even if you have an 18, you'll still only get 2. If you're a fighter at 18, I think you get 3 or 4.
May darkness prevail.
Viconia, just stop. Stop being all dark priestessy.
Watch over thee upon thy
and
quest.
Let us res the stupid out of my party here. Glad this is only 100 gold a person. Oh, and 2 in the case of the hat. It's 100 per level, I believe, is like the running price. Okay. Get these dipshits their gear back. Okay, cool helmet for you, regular helmet for you. Rancor for you. Okay, and Minsk, we desperately need to get you a real weapon. I think now that we've done that, we don't have to worry about weapons breaking, but I'm not 100% sure of that. So, I don't know. It's a healing potion. We will give that to Minsk. What else did we get there? I saw a potion of speed, which I'm gonna give to Dorne, because I think at this point in the game, at least, Dorne is a better melee fighter than Minsk is. Cold resist, invisibility, hill giant strength. That is also going to Dorne. And a potion of absorption. Plus 10 AC versus crushing attacks. 100% electrical resistance. Huh. And then just some miscellaneous stuff here. This is probably a ring of protection. I can't put on unidentified stuff. I could have sworn they let you do that in this. I don't know. Alright.
Stand away.
Yeah, we did the good thing. 1,000 experience points, 900 gold. I'll take it. I'm quick saving. I cannot save it this time. Let me save. Thank you, game. Okay. To the inn.
I am death. Come for thee.
Oh, come on. I'm not surrendering shit, man. Nimble. I played in it. Oh, and of course you're a fucking spellcaster. Of course you are. So these two are probably both already dead. The salt's starting to flow early tonight. Another sleep spell. Got Larlocks on you? You do. Suck some life out of him. Oh, you've got mirror image. Hey, at least the monk is helping us here. Oh god, oh god, oh god. No, 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 no. I don't want him attacking either of these guys. That's fucking why. I hate everything right now. I'm reloading. That right there is some bullshit. Like, yeah, you just adventured and now you're hurt. We're gonna fucking murder you on the way to the tavern because we hate you. This is the garrison. I don't think we're gonna be able to sleep in here, but I'm gonna stick my nose in and see if we can.
Stand
Minsk
away,
is it?
Citizen.
Who told you you could come in here? It's only for members of the Amian soldiery, not little snot nose. All right, we'll be out. Yeah, run off with your tail between your legs. I'm gonna come in here when I've got a couple levels under my belt and we are gonna murder everyone. I have no love for the Amish. They're kinda dicks. Okay, so we're not gonna be able to sleep here because guards are gonna come by and be like, hey, we're assholes. Fuck off. Let's just travel down to the mines and sleep. Jesus Christ.
To keep up.
It's so dumb. Like, why should I have to do this?
It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
Damn right it will be, Dorn. All right, let's get Minsk a weapon here. I've got that plus one short sword. I'll just give him that. Where's that shield? Here. There. Now he can at least be having some gear.
It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
And now we'll go beat the shit out of this twerp. And then I'll sleep at the inn and we can actually, you know, progress. Well, now that I think about it. What is this? I do have a spell. Honorary Ring of Suni. One extra divine spell of each level from first to fourth. Holy shit. Nice. That's a really good ring. And it will get her, I guess, an extra command spell. Sure, why not? Okay, and once these guys are all up here... I don't know. I mean, in Morrowind, they did. Like, in Morrowind, you could kill anybody in that game. And if you, like, killed somebody that broke the main questline, they're just like, yeah, you've... broken the main quest line. You can keep playing if you want, but the world is doomed. And I think that's probably the best way to do it. Okay, we're gonna get a blessed spell on us, and then we're gonna go push this guy's shit in. Yeah, I'm not surrendering. Okay.
Again, you disturb me.
We're gonna open with a Larlox.
Is so hollow.
Oh, Zan, you try so hard. I want to see if I can just... Because this dude's got levels on him. No. Alright, this guy has some levels on him because when he threw that magic missile spell, there were three missiles. That means he's at least fifth level, which is pretty beefy, and it means that stuff like sleep, he's actually... I take it back, he's actually immune to sleep, because I think it caps at fourth, right? Yeah, monsters with five hit dice are more unaffected. Well, in that case, just get up there and start stabbing his face off. Alright, that's scare right there. Which, oh, there he goes. You should not make a habit of picking fights in the street, my friend. Be careful when inviting danger into your life, or it comes all too willingly. Alright, I don't have time for proverbs right now, friend. But thanks for the assist there, bro. I'll take it. Those are 650 experience points. Who's feared? Freaking, of course Chunk is. Persist in the doomed world you've created. Yes, that is exactly it. I think these are like the boots of speed or whatever, and then like their flavor text is, you know, some thief who's saying was you can hide but you cannot run. Oh my god, you guys, come on. Get back up here. Quit being idiots. Wandering across the entire world. What are you doing? More magic items, though. That's acceptable. What is this? Find familiar. Oh, God. That spell is a pain in the ass. You get a minion, but if it dies, you take, like, XP loss. Yeah, when a familiar dies, the caster loses 1 point of constitution permanently. Who would ever do that in one of these games? I'm not even gonna bother memorizing it. It's just a bad spell. Like, in pen and paper, that's one thing. Because you can do stuff to protect it. In this, it's like, you've got a quail with 1 hit point, and it's gonna die as soon as you fight anything. And you can't do a damn thing about it. Come on! Oh, there we go. All right. You stupid ass is up here. Oh my god.
You point, I punch. Full plate and packing steel.
All right. Saving again. Into the tavern. Are we going to get ambushed again? No. We're going to sleep.